think I rolled it from that other time. I rolled it from this time. Except he looks like a small guy, so... I feel like they're at the train tracks near, like, where we go down that skinny path. Oh, I hear him. Let's go to the whoop area.
What is the whoop area?
With a nice view of the water. Will we over there? Worse over here. I'm gonna. There's a spot that I like riding at. It's over here. It's like a little patch of grass right inside of the water. It's super cool. I should have went there and told you about it, but the dirt bike's too thin, and like it's like it's just weird. I can't get the dirt bike through there, I don't think. But you can see the other side, that long fadeaway, perfectly clear as day. I bet you're like, oh shit, they got caught with the cops. Did they say anything about the cop?
No, they were like, oh, go, go, where are you going, where are you going? And then I was like...
I thought you hit him, like, I saw a bunch of bikes, I'm like, whoa, did he crash into him?
No, I stopped, and I saw a freaking dirt bike and a green ATV, and I was like, holy shit.
Yeah. Everyone ran into him.
It's nice and quiet in here.
You, flipped the kill switch, right? Doesn't matter, we'll hear a bike, no hobo's gonna steal it. Bike's allowed, we'll hear it.
And if they're gonna take one bike, they have to leave the other.
Dude, I feel each lining inside of my boot tearing off one by one, and it's like a ball. I'm stepping on a ball right now. Sucks.
Where's the grass path?
Okay. Went here with the 450 and the Portuguese guys that one time.
Uh-huh.
And it's awesome. Like, it's like... It's like ocean grass or some crap. Yep. Yeah, so I guess I could get my 120 front through here. But it's like right by the wall, it's pretty cool.
You guys went down it?
Huh?
You guys went down it?
Yeah. It's like a little oasis over here. I mean, it's bad for your, like, bike, because it's salt water, it corrodes your metals. Let's see. if the grass wasn't here, you'd sink right through. See all that?
Yeah.
Quicksand. I stepped in it, the whole boot sucked it right up.
No, I don't.
You want to try it, don't you?
Damn.
Oh. Yeah, you're not even in it. I have to go further, but yeah, it's kind of it.
Bro, I need some help.
Oh, crap.
Shit.
Death by quicksand, the most gay death.
Sodden ass. What? Don't. Wait. Fuck that. My shoe's coming off. My FUBU's. Oh, more!
Oh, crap, more stuff. Fuck.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah. Oh. Nice. Alright. It's weird though, because there's going to be like giant circles in the ground and filled with water, so it looks like it just goes, keeps going down and down and down. It's sketchy, but like really cool.
You hear that? Right there.
Do you see? I think they're over there. I can hear like...
It's getting louder.
Yeah. Alright, we'll just head back that way. You can see like crop circles. Where guys do donuts over there. So easy to do donuts here. And it doesn't like grip too well. So like it just, it looks like a bunch of dead grass you just like roosting up. Oh, yeah, I see him. Look at the red house. You'll see like a little tiny one go by. See it?
They're all the way down there.
Yeah. Yeah, he tricked us.
Watch, just our luck. We're gonna start heading down there and then he's gonna come back up. Captain. That kid falls in sand and dies.
That kid Kyle sounds like a redneck. Like the chubby one who rode the 125. I mean, I don't want to make fun of him because he might watch this video. He's cool. Curtis told me that he has a 250 wheel, like rear wheel on it.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, so you're talking about Jesse? RM?
Yeah, the RM125. Oh, that's not his name, Kyle? That's not his name, Kyle?
No.
Oh. Oh my god.
He rides a track. Like he races. He goes down to Dave's beach and everything. Imagine the bikes aren't there.
I heard a lot of cops go there though. Like in Durfee in school, I don't hear anyone talk about this spot. I only hear about like Dave's beach. I remember last year, the only people I ever saw in the summer riding, I never heard any dirt bikes ever, any quads, nothing. It was just me and Josh that would come out riding here.
Last summer?
Yeah. But then, the only dirt bikes I saw were like a KTM like one time. Like some guy was like fishing, it was a big dual purpose. He was like, hey guys. And like he waved. And you know, me and Josh took off. That's when I had the Kawasaki. And then now it's like every day I hear bikes out here.
Yeah.
Oh, there's someone in there. There's someone in there. Ah, ah, on my leg. On my leg crap. Ah, disabled. No, this.
You're disabled.
Oh. Oh, shrooms. That works.
Huh?
That works. Oh, I feel so gay. Oh my god. Shifting is so weird.
Thank you.
they're all hanging out over there. Because that's where we last saw them. And that was just one bike leaving.
Is it red?
Yeah.
I think it's like 6-ish. Yeah, we'll go to that red building, but if they left, then that sucks. Imagine they're chilling up there, just like watching us.
Huh?
I don't know.
I think I hear them talking.
Yo!
They have to be over there.
Over there?
Yeah.
Alright. Get out of here. They're like ghosts.
Are they at the sandy spot?
You just said you didn't see them come by, did you?
They're trapped.
That could be ours. I don't...
Because the person that came through there, you see all their tracks?
We're gonna go there, alright? And if there's a cop, don't turn around, keep going straight. If you can, pass him.
Pass him and just keep going down the other ride?
Yeah,
the other railroad?
Yeah, keep going down the train track. And then, you know that spot where it goes like up the hill and loops up?
Yeah.
Just stay there and try to like hide your bike. If there's a cop. If there's not, then we turn around and we just go home.
The cord.
Yeah, I know. We gotta pick it up. You gotta do that quick, so I want you to like... We need to find it quick. We need to open that seat up. You know, fold it.
I'll put it right here. I'll fucking wrap it around me if I have to.
Alright.
And if we do get stuck, this is our first time riding here. We ride in New Hampshire. Alright, that's our seat. Yeah.
Fuck, I was frying the parking lot. Either that or you took it. Later tonight on Facebook, you ask him?
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna ask him.
Cool.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Alright, pop the seat and take it off. Just slide it towards you. Don't do that. Let me see it.
You want something to drink?
I'm good.
They can't stop me at my house. That lady offered us a bunch of food, man.
Dude, have you seen one of these bikes wheelie?
Yeah, I wheelied it.
No, like, I mean, like, full on 12 o'clock down the street.
Yeah.
Dude, it's so funny because the front fender goes like in the wind.
If they are up there, like the people, do you want anything?
I'm good. What, you want to go up there?
Yeah. She's still out there giving out drinks. You want to come with me?
Yeah. Yeah, keep it in that bowl.
Oh, scared the shit out of me.
Yeah, dude, a Ford Escape. Ford Explorer, that's what cops use, dude. Oh my god. Wow.
Alright, we gotta be quick and quiet.
That's a good undercover cop car right there. Hey dude, they're still here, the U-Haul truck's here. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, he stopped. Did you not see the fucking F-150 truck? Dude, it was a cop truck. Dude, it was an F-150 with sirens. It said police on the side.
Where is it?
It slowed down now, I think it's coming this way. Alright, we're gonna have to cancel the drinks. Alright, Grandma, we're coming back some other time, I'm sorry. Oh my god, I saw it. It put on its brakes. Sorry to start you like that. I see a cop, I gotta run. What's that?
Want a punch? You want a punch?
Yes, please. Yeah, I'll take one right there.
You want anything to eat?
I have cheese and crackers. Go and drink or something. Want something?
I'm good.
You sure?
Thank you.
Can you stop recording?
Hey, can you take my helmet? Just kind of hold it on my face.
Sorry to bother you.
No, you weren't bothering me, but because I have all this punch left. Around here, yeah.